It's time rewind for November 12th.
In 1979, President Jimmy Carter orders a halt to oil imports from Iran after Americans are taken hostage at the U.S. Embassy in Tehran.
And that we refuse to permit the use of terrorism and the seizure and the holding of hostages to impose political demands.
Yuri Andropov assumes leadership of the Soviet Union on this day in 1982, succeeding Leonid Brezhnev, who died 2 days earlier. Musically speaking, Johnny Rivers owns the number one single on this day in 1966. To the post side of town. Fast forward to 1983, when Lionel Richie starts a four-week reign over the pop chart with this hit. All Night Long becomes Motown's biggest seller to date.
Born on this day, actress Anne Hathaway, actor Ryan Gosling, Olympic gold medal gymnast Nadia Comaneci, and singer-songwriter Neil Young. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.